Uncle Southside. This motherfucker. Gotta take a shit. Yeah, there go my book. I'm looking for this book. What? Yeah. I ain't seen as much death nor seen as much crime since the blackout in Queensbridge in 79. Everybody's a killer now, pimps, players, and dons. Shorties on the block, push drops and carry arms. Niggas look through our window wherever we drove, through the tent to see if the Benz is matching the clothes. We the Queens Kings, I used to view the cats of the old. Seen things that made me real for my skin and my soul. Girls who turn hoes, friends who turn foes. Bad luck niggas who bring death wherever they go. Never sleep, it feels better to know. It's all real though. Everything is real. Nah, where we headed now? Up to more money, we'll be more fun. We gon' more bitches, carry more guns. Where we headed now? Where we going, yo? It's getting real, son. We gon' let it flow. Where we more bitches, it be more dope. It be more fun, holding more. How the hell are we supposed to excel from the street? Where the Jake screw face young kids who wanna eat? Quantum leap to this black world. Hustlers and ghettos, self-made millionaires who tussle with the devil. Bust a little metal lad, wrestle you to the pebbles. On the hard ground, as if your guard down, it's a struggle. Brothers jump bail or come chill with their niggas on the block, with them rocks to sell. On the horn with the guard Chappelle. But Queen's Conrad, your honor coming with the dime bag.
Hey yo, I need that, I got to smoke that. Send me some Chucky Black, so I can smoke away the pain. Try to find my brain, but the thoughts still remain. Yo, it's on again once these devils cut these chains. Cause I've been through it, the drug game, I thought I knew it. I got knocked, took it to trap, but I blew it. 25, but only lived 20 years of my life. Took 5 from me, got me wrapped up like a mummy. Now I'm in the system, aka the devil's home, where they tell you where to eat, sleep, shit, and use the phone. Now I'm living with drug dealers and chain stealers. Bitch niggas who got knocked and turned squealers. Imagine sharing a cell with a rehabilitated addict who love fucking with facts, but I civilized a savage. I sat him down and made him study mathematics. Now I'm sitting in the cell thinking about the reefer I'ma get this weekend on the VI. I'd rather be, damn.